On Monday, there was a fire inside the house boarded up behind me, and a body was found in the basement of that house. On Tuesday, investigators came back to find a second body in the basement of the house. And today, police now have a suspect. He is 58-year-old Vincent Smith. He is charged with arson and two counts of homicide. He is still at UPMC Presby, where he is in had a critical injury from the fire. Once he is released from the hospital, he'll be taken to the Allegheny County Jail. I'm Brenda Waters from KDKA TV News.